Hey guys. Okay, I'm just trying to make sure my mic glitch. Oh god, it doesn't. Because if it had mic glitch, you'd hear a terrible sound in it, which good thing it didn't. Some of it is that terrible sound you hear, that's the mic glitch you're hearing. But yeah, I've beaten Resident Evil Zero. And finally, I'm pretty proud of it. And the last part of that, I put like Resident Evil 5 file on it. So once you finish watching Resident Evil Zero, you could also see that if you haven't seen that. But here's Resident Evil. There's the first Resident Evil remake. I'm happy to make this one. I think I've been waiting for this one. So I do this one as well. And Resident Evil 2 remake, Resident Evil 7 is also what's on its way. Resident Evil Village will be on its way later on. Because I don't have it yet. That's why. But if I own the game, it's then it'll be on the way right away as well, but pretty quickly. Like it would have been before this one, even before this Resident Evil game. That's why I'm doing these Resident Evil videos, because like crazy like this right now, because Resident Evil Village, because I want to get all caught up on Resident Evil videos until I get up to Resident Evil Village. When I have that one, and I'm prepared, then I'm finally prepared for it. Oh yeah, I could just push next, and I'm ready. Game, load game.
Resident Evil.
Yeah. This is the very first one right now. This is the remake of the very first Resident Evil game. Already set on the right this stuff. Just like Resident Evil Zero when it started out. Like trying, thinking, walk, like going on a hike. Good X-Rex. Not too strain-ons. You can relax and wait, and enjoy yourself like Columbine. Is this supposed to be how hard you want it? I'm gonna look this up. Because I'm not gonna just pick a mode where I'm just gonna have a hell of a struggle trying to getting shot one hit and getting shot, like at least getting hit once and dying. Because you're gonna get hit so many times on these games. Yeah, so I don't want to. What happened if I actually choose the wrong difficult mode and I end up getting hit once and I died? That you have to go through the whole thing or have to restart the whole thing all over again. Least I'll know by then, because of beginning, so I'll get striked. Because that's one of the things will strike me down. Yeah, mic for a bit. I'm gonna have to reach.
Resident Evil.
I don't think it doesn't matter, but the top ones were always have the easiest. Huh. Star, she's a cop in this one. BSAA, she's a BSA cop in this one. No, she's a BSA Marine in this one. Who's a star cop in this one? You know what's weird? This is actually Chris Redfield from Resident Evil 5. And this one is actually Jill Valentine from Resident Evil 5 as well. I'd rather have the plain old characters. Because it makes way more sense. God, it's Jill Valentine to me.
Alpha Team is flying around the forest zone, situated in northwest Raccoon City, where we are searching for the helicopter of our compatriots, Bravo Team, who disappeared during the middle of their mission.
Oh! They're talking about Resident Evil
Bizarre
Zero!
Murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families
like
being attacked by a group
Resident
of
Zero.
About 10 people. Victims were apparently...
Resident Zero is supposed to happen before this Resident Evil.
The Bravo team
before
was sent
what happened
in
to them in this Resident Evil.
But we lost contact.
Because they said...
Look, Chris.
They said what happened before the mansion
Bravo
part.
Team's helicopter was a derelict.
They're talking about Resident Evil 1. No, they're talking about Resident Evil 0.
Save for the remaining body of Kevin. We continued our search for the other members, and it turned into
this is the same
nightmare.
Woods. The exact same woods. What a.
Come on! Hey, Brad! Where the hell's he going? Chris, this way.
It sucks how Wesker betrays Chris Redfield and then they end up hitting each other and wanting to kill each other now.
There are only 3 STARS members left now. Captain Wesker, Barry, and myself. We don't know where Chris is.
What is this place?
Not quite your ordinary house, that's for sure.
Hey, Whisker, where's Chris? Where's Chris?
Jill, no.
You don't want to go back out there.
But we've got to find...
What was that?
Chris?
No.
Jill, go and investigate.
I'm going with her. Chris and I go back a long way.
All right. You two go. I'll secure this area.
Stay sharp. A dining room.
Yeah. It shows it way differently. I kind of like the way they show it on this one. But you can see the health bar right there.
I think you'd better take a look at this.
What is it?
Blood. Jill, see if you can find any other clues. I'll be examining this. Let's just hope it's not Chris's.
That one's the map button. Okay. Aim like Call of Duty and shoot like Call of Duty. Like a bunch of heroin. This is where you save. Oh yeah, that thing that. Oh yeah, this is where I meet up a freaking zombie. Why does this thing take so many damn hits? Damn it! We just got a team for dying? What the hell? I've already seen that. Now it actually dies. No way. Oh well, yeah, killing my first zombie right now. Just I'm starting here and I already had a struggle to kill my first zombie in this game. But
Barry,
not really first zombie.
What is it?
Like,
look out, zombie it's a monster. Starting out.
Let me take care of it. What the hell is this thing?
I found Kenneth killed by this thing. Let's report this to Wesker.
Off and moved.
Wesker! Jill, help me look for him. Let's not leave this hall.
Good idea.
West turd. Where are you? You freaking turd. You go for nothing. Piece of diarrhea. Piece of barf. You puke stain. I killed you in Resident Evil 5 and I'll do it again.
Barry.
Any luck, Jill?
No, nothing. What's going on around here? I can't figure it out.
Same here.
Chris, and now Wesker.
There's not much we can do. We can search for him separately. I'll investigate the dining room.
Okay, then. I'll try the door on the other side.
This mansion is gigantic. We could easily get lost. Let's start from the first floor.
Okay.
Oh! I almost forgot. It's a lockpick. You'd make better use of it.
Thanks. I may need it.
Listen. If something happens, let's meet up in this hall. Got it?
Okay.
I think goes over there and dies. Another body. Shake that body, girl. Ew, disgusting, burping, barfing zombie. Great, no freaking bullets, man. Get the hell out of here now. What's over here? No, this is where I left off. That's not. I don't want to go where I just left off. I hear the freaking idiot again. And boy, it sounds stupid. It sure ever does. Man, I love kink. Jokes. Why would I like that? Yeah. That's gonna be figured out. Okay, burp somewhere else. You pig. Well, you have a knife. Wait. I get it. what's in there. My God! Actually, not the way I wanted to go. That's that same way. I'll probably run into some herbs and more of those saving checkpoints so I can keep saving. What's this way? I don't think I've been this way yet. I haven't. Okay, that's enough, Jill! Thank you. Stop! Stop what you're doing! Oh my god! Now I want to kill you, you bitch! You good for nothing bitch! Where are we? Well, I thought she screwed us all over, but I think she already did. She didn't fucking listen. She didn't listen when she's been fucking told. Fuck you, bitch. I don't have to do that again, you little whore. You fucking slut. I think they programmed her to piss people off. Don't fuck it up this time. Frick sakes. Then you're underground it. Oh my god. Don't. Oh, yeah, I forgot all about that was a door. Hoah. Oh my God! For Christ's sake! You fucking bastard! piece of shit. Most useless stuff is right there. If I kill those retards, it'll do us a lot more better. I was doing so wrong. Kind of sucks. I'm one hit and I have no herbs anymore. I have to distance from this sucker. If I can, go in the house. Go indoor. Remember, I'm one hit. Don't miss it on purpose. What the hell's wrong with you? I don't even care. You know, I'll kill you myself. I'm so impatient. I just slaughtered that thing. I hear another one though. Man, I'll be so mad if it just showed up down here. Here, have this. I fed him a bunch of nuts. Finally. You should stay dead. You know, that's kind of a bad idea, but I already worked hard to get that thing. Huh. Hairy dick. Yeah, I already know what the key is for. I think I just screwed myself right over. You bastard. I could have just went this way. It's pretty simple for me to go this way. Would have saved me the trip through hell. Yeah, I'll be so happy once I get it. That herb, Herbie Kirby. Hope that was the right one I put down. just kind of got confused. Oh, damn you. That was the wrong one. Liar! Don't even if I were you. That key's for something else, actually. You dumb motherfucker! Fricker. Huh. Eat that sucker. Wait, I think that was a safe house. Nope. We're not going to it. I know we're close by to a safe house. We're close. I know we're very close to one. Thank goodness for that. As long as we don't get frickin' jumped. Oh, why did I ask? Can you ever fuck off? The love of God. Holy Christ. Freaking talk like that. You know, they're pissing me right off. They're being fucking pathetic. They're being fucking stupid. Of course it's gonna piss me right off. Because they shouldn't be fucking doing that. Fucking idiots. what they should be doing. There should be a lot of herbs somewhere. In a place. Instead of screwing you over. Why did back then you didn't know how to make a game? Go fuck yourself. Think picks locks, you idiot. Are you stupid? No, I know what this way is. And that's not the way I don't want to go to. Wrong way. Idiot. That way, you idiot. Stop turning the other way around, you idiot. Like, they could have been an herb right there, but they had to screw you over from it. Do you see how stupid that is? That was very stupid. At least we're unlocking a lot of doors now. Quite a few doors. Yeah, just great. You know what's so stupid with this game? When you expect to find bullets or health, you don't even find it. You can't even... It shows up later on when it's too late. How stupid. That's why they fucked up this game bad. And now you have to redo it all. How fucking stupid. Fucking cocksuckers. I'm a fucking one hit. Look, when you expect to find an herb, what most Resident Evil game has? Nothing. Fuck all you have. It's like, this is a kiss my ass message they have right here. Now, they're probably saying, Harry, now play this shit. We fucked this game up for you, you fucking cocksuckers. Now look, I'm absolutely fucked. And I have to try to dodge these fucking zombies with a little fucking health yet. And the fucking piece of shit grabs you. Fucking cocksucker. Fucking retard. You fucking piece of shit. Whoever made this game should fucking die. Fucking piece of shit. I'm surprised they didn't fuck up Resident Evil Zero. Because you can actually find a lot of herbs and stuff you need. Like, that game is actually better than this one. This one they fucked up on. And they fucked up on it bad. This is one of the top 10 most shittiest Resident Evil games they've ever made. Eat that, you bitch. You fucking sexual predator. Finally, I find a shotgun. Oh, wait, you're gonna... What, it's a scam? Good, it's not a scam. Thought they're gonna be like, eat shit, you can't have this shotgun. You know, there's shotgun rounds. Yeah, that's now I'll say that's a pile of horseshit that comes out of anyone's ass. I find a thing for saving, and they don't have it. When they should. At least I could pop a few rounds in their ass. What? Please tell me this fucking shotgun's a scam. This shotgun's a fucking scam. It's made out of wood. You can't even fucking use it. It's a piece of shit. Like this game. At least I found a taser. Make a taser fucking nuts off. Okay, they really fucked us right here. Maybe like the few zaps on the nuts. Come on, you fucking cocksucker. Man, you're dumb. Look at him. He stares at a wall over stupidity. You see that? Zap his dick like you mean it. Good. Part pretty much made me foul. See, like, it taken so damn, it took quite of a damn while to find a damn herb. Fucking useless. If you fuck up once, you have to do everything all over again. Especially you castrating with a taser. No, I found a suspicious door. Oh yeah, I know what that sexist door is. But what do I do with this scam gun? They used to scam people with. No, I'm not done with the key. Whatever. Whose ass I'm supposed to stick that up next? Just imagine going outside with the wolves out there. Oh, that was a dumb idea. You fucking bitch. I should have known she was that dumb. Fuck. Now I feel stupid for thinking she's not stupid. Fucking piece of horse shit. That's a pile of horse shit right there. We know there's no safe house over there. Sex defenders. They had some in this pot. I know it's back there, I know that there's a knife, but there's a zombie that's gonna approach us, and how we're gonna deal with the zombie without a freaking bullet to my damn gun. Yeah, that's a map. That's going to kind of help us get somewhere. Yeah. It's to do with the doors. Oh, look, we can open this one. Fine. Finally, we're going to find a bunch of apes ass raping each other's. I don't know what this place is. Yeah, there should be herbarium around here. Yeah, there's last time I was around here, this area, there was a lot of herbs. That's stuff you need, what you use to heal yourself. Not the one where the chick moans and calls you daddy. Oh, finally. And how long did it took me to find some bullets? Wait, I think there was a safe house around here. Son of a whore. Just like Resident Evil 7, where you go in the bathroom, you unplug the drain of this tub, and something jumps at you, I guess. Well, that happens in Resident Evil 7. Yep. Well, I'm such of a bitch to myself. Oh, look, he's trying to eat her pussy. Oh, look, good. Squish his head. Yeah, that's how to reload. Now to make these round count. And she had fun barfing. At least I'm finding quite a few of these. At least I'm getting somewhere. Something to save with. Wait, how much did that came with? Oh, still 3. I know where the other one's at. Wait, I just have a feeling. I don't know if it's right. Nope. There's a zombie. We're backing right out. And going to the safe house because we have, well, going to safe house we have now because then we can start where we, so when we die, we don't so we don't lose what we made it up to. Well, I have a bad feeling. Imagine they're Shrek with a big dildo to hit us in the face with it. Freaking nasty piece of shit. Yeah. Holy shit! That thing scared the frick out of me. 9 rounds left. Just great. What the hell? I just popped that thing like a frickin' weasel. Oh, I'm lucky. And I was... God just saved me right there. Like, I just shot that... I just one-shot at that thing and the head went poof. Now I need to get the hell out of here and save. I just got so freaking lucky. What the? Wait. This place looks familiar. No, it isn't. Well, I cleared out a few areas, which now they're clear enough to go through. Great. Something that could have saved my ass is now empty. Come up to a zombie and just one-shot it and killed it instantly. How is that even possible? The more areas you get cleared, the better. Then you can have free time scavenging the whole place and see what pieces you need. Pieces, diarrheas. Now I'm just freaking stuck. Oh, there's a safe house here. I'm lucky. Yes! Safe house. But no herbs, but a safe house. You know, I'm trying to take this game too seriously. I don't give a f- Well. Oh yeah, I kind of do take the game too seriously. Even freaking better. Just like what Resident Evil 2 has. Like, just like Resident Evil 2 Remake has. If I need a shotgun. I might need this knife. To penetrate some zombies. Okay, let's freaking do this. Let's save it. Man, why did I even thought of that? Our safe house right there. Just like what Resident Evil 2 Remake has. A basement, a safe house right under, right underneath by the stairs. Like it is right now. At least they have the crates right there. So you store your goods, because that's what Resident Evil Zero didn't have is, where you could just store your supplies in a box. And take it where, whatever safe house you come up to. But you can lay your weapons, your stuff around for read at the spot for whatever next time, for the next time you need it. Not in the butt, but that'd be disgusting. So now I don't have to restart this again. Good. Hey, do you know how to die? Or shut the fuck up? At least we can go this way. But I have no freaking bullets now. But I'm swearing like freaking crazy. Man, I just wonder why I haven't got my mouth washed out with bar of soap. Well, see how much I'm swearing lately? I'll be so happy once I find if I ran into a shotgun. Man, you are dumb. Dumb as... You've been dumb ever since you were born. Freaking zombie freak. Anyways, you see how... Oh. You like me killing your brothers? I enjoyed it. Just wait till I find some bullets. You're gonna join your brothers in death. Yeah, the end of this game was pretty hard too. Especially come up to a freaking boss fight. But Wesker does betray you. Freaking bastard betrays us. Freaking reject. Lighter. Or are you gonna smoke your weed or smoke something? Feel like Jill Valentine's on coke. About time you finally die. But now look, three rounds. Three rounds is one up the butt. Oh, that was creepy. Okay, what goes here? Whatever, that's gonna have to open this door up. Oh, frick! Get off, you mutt! Man, it takes hours for that thing to get off you. Man, you're trying to fuck up something, idiot. Reef on that zombie. Freaking jerk it dead. Hey, kick, give it a good kick in the head for me. Just go and boot that zombie one right in the head yet. I think I impulse to come back. Did I already do that? No, actually, no, I didn't actually. Yeah, I don't think I went this way yet.
Oh,
Oh, sorry, I didn't trespass. These damn mutts are following me. Oh, you like that? I know you do. The look in your face, you could tell you liked it.
Barry.
Oh, Jill. Got any good news?
Other than I'm still alive in this madhouse? No.
Can't say it's much safer here either. We'd better secure our escape route first. There's gotta be a back door somewhere.
All right then, let's split up again.
Hey, hold on a sec. Look what I've found.
What?
A can of fizz. It's sure to yellow and mellow those things. It's yours. Hopefully you won't have to use it.
What about you?
Oh, don't worry. I like the buddy system we have here.
I see. Thanks, I'll take it.
See you later.
Ciao.
Okay. Okay, well, whatever.
This is the it. What the hell? I actually found herbs. I actually found a herb. Snurby. I hate it when they follow you like that. Taser their nipples with that. Let me find another door. And another safe house. You idiot. I need that. Cheerful fails.